All right, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to South Park, the Fractured Butthole, and we'll hang on to that. Fractured Butthole. We're gonna skip that. And let's continue. Inspection mode. Inspection mode's weird. It's not as complete as I had hoped it would be. Okay. Right. Oh, hey, that's... There you go. It's the paintings that we have to look for.
Hey, you know you don't work here, right?
Yep, I sure do. I thought we were looking at the dressing rooms. Alright. Oh my god, look at Fred Flintstone costume. April O'Neil. That's what's her name from Scooby-Doo. Popeye. Charlie Brown. Look at the hat. Oh my god. Excuse me. Does this work? No. Alright, we'll figure this out. Hey.
We all work together, we can make day drinking cool.
Oh my god. Alright. Did we go in here? I know we went to... Yeah, we went here. I know we went to Freeman's Tacos.
Can I interest you in our latest gear?
Oh my god. That is funny. See any of those weird paintings around. Oh. No. There it is. Got two now. Oh my god, that's messed up. Hey, kitty kitty. Okay. Can't go there. It's lava. Drive along 3. Oh, was it?
You could try tossing reflected enemies to gain an advantage in combat. Use the fort to gross them out and punch them while they're nunchucking.
Oh my god.
Move along. We're creating chaos. Praise the Lord, little cuckoo kid.
I'm gonna beat you up. What's going on, Mr. Leon? How are you today? Thank you so much for stopping by.
Now to earn the most valuable minion award.
All right.
You kids mind doing your Comic-Con bullshit somewhere else?
Hey, Comic-Con bullshit. Something just fell over in my house. I don't know what it was. Oh, wait. Not too bad. All right, day.
Just watching this week, scraping gum off the tape.
Oh, my God.
What is it? Comic-Con or something? Those are some pretty low-ranked superhero costumes.
Wrong side of the door. Let's see. Let's do... Oh, God. The back door is a little spicy today, so I'd be careful. Let's see. The only thing he's good with is his laser. Zika Rush.
I've seen better special effects on 1980s Doctor Who.
Oh, my God, this guy. Oh no.
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay.
We're gonna stand back. That dude's gonna blow himself up. Oh, okay. Yes, I know what you're talking about now. We're going to. Hopefully finish this guy off.
You ain't shit.
Oh, shit.
Taking a blood sample now.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Alright, we're gonna go all the way up here. No, we're gonna go here. Do this. No. This. Here we go. Zika Rush. There you go. There you go, Mr. Leon. Perfect.
Can you hurry this up? This is a place of business.
Oh my God, this is so annoying. So we'll end our turn just to get out of the way. That guy's gonna blow himself up. And my boy in the blue is stuck there. He just flipped the guy off. End turn, I gotta see what happens. Okay. So I was thinking
okay,
you would do.
Here we go.
Alright, this guy's beat up. Oh shit.
Go nuts, new kid.
No. So end turn.
Only madness and chaos await you. Hey, yeah, that. Hope the master saw that.
The master.
Going for blood, guys.
Okay, so I can go here. I want to do the Zika Rush for Mr. Leon. Aw. There we go. Check it out. Now we can do it. We'll go from all the way back here. Nope. We'll do it from here. I think we got this guy. Oh, shit. I missed it. Oh, but we still got it, though. Nice. Yay, weird a wiener. Alright. Ooh, okay. What's that? Okay. Hey, you want to take a selfie? Alright, guess not.
Well, aren't you a cute little abomination?
Thanks. so we can't go here yet. Alright. Okay. That's sixth grader.
Oh, looks like I'm gonna catch me some fourthy.
Big gay ale's house.
You want some of this, fourthy?
I'll kick your ass. Something really bad about to happen. So
I'm out of bus tickets.
Ow, knock them into the bleachers. Give him hell, douchebag. I'll drink to that.
I'll drink to that. Can finish this guy off.
Oh. Sixth grader can't die. They're immortal.
That's pretty good, actually.
For fourthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Took that like a champ, fourthy.
Luna Torment. I choose you.
Oh no.
The wind brings it with you. Humankind is here.
All right. Pew pew. I can't attack anyone. Nope. But I can do this, though. Hmm. Dang, that kind of sucks. He's got nowhere to go. Here, you can go back here.
You're up, Ass Blaster.
Ass Blaster. Nice.
That's going to leave some scars.
Huh, who to infect? Bug bite.
Ultimate ready.
This might warm you up a bit.
Ready for liftoff.
See him do the ultimate here. All right.
Here we go, assholes.
line ticket to another ISO queue.
Dude, you are trying way too hard. Did someone call for a fist in the face?
No, I still can't do it.
You got this.
Get out of here.
Buzzing into action. Satisfying.
Yeah, that was really cool. That's his ultimate. We win! A sack of spitballs. Nice. Hey. Can I hit that? TV on for you. Driving while black citation. Oh my god. All right. I gotta remember now. Wait. Whew. And I did look at the trophy list. It is a trophy to get all stars, all perfections in every single toilet in the game. There you go. F your garbage there. Okay, let's see what's in here. Okay. Whose house is this? Lavender Oil Vague Magazine. Is that one of those things? No. Oh, there are little kids in here.
I swear, Token is acting so mysteriously.
Mysterious? Or like a sense of, well, okay, sure.
Yay! Nice selfie friend. Nicole, okay. Can you want to be my friend too?
Okay, kid. I'll give you a pity follow. What the heck?
And red, okay. Wonder why they call it red. Pleases and sparkles. Oh my god. Where's Token's room? Is this Token's house? Sticky notes, power strip. Turn the TV off. Nice. Nice. Not Token's house. Okay. Ah, man, there's more sixth graders here.
You want some of this, Forthy?
Bullet train anal beads? Is this Big K Al's house? It sure is. Oh my god.
Hey, cutie patootie. How about a selfie?
God.
Ooh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. Thank you.
Sorry, sweetie. I'm just not in the mood for selfies knowing my kids are in danger.
Oh my god, this is so funny. Hey, there's one of those pictures. mine now. Extracurricular. Power Bottom Quarterly. Oh my god, why game? Do I dare go up in the bedroom? Yeah. Can I go in the bedroom? Oh my god. Square glasses. Okay. Ball gag. Mrs. BGA Big Al. Gerbil lube. I am super lyrics. Oh my god. Camp White Swallow Scrapbook Trout 69 Scout Leader. Anal Crypt Simulator. Pit Viper Butt Plug. What is wrong with this? Oh god. Alright. Let's go poop in Big Al's toilet. Extra large rectal thermometer. What's that? What did that do? Oh god, I'm gonna poop in Big Al's toilet. Big Gay bidet. Of course he has a bidet. Why wouldn't he? That was terrible. Oh god. Why does it look like toothpaste? Kind of disappointed in your house, Big Guy. Why?
I wish you would stroke me like you stroked that cat.
Oh my god.
Sorry, kiddo. I just wanted to devour this book. Those dirty fucking sixth graders. I fucking hate those guys. I hope they haven't captured my kitties.
Aren't there sixth graders around here? Yeah, right here.
Come play with us big kids.
Kick your asses.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance, but let's punch.
Alright, well, I like the charge thing, that's cool. Bam.
That made me see stars.
Oh, it's only one space, huh? Gross out all nearby foes and attack up. Okay.
Nice work. Now excuse me while I go throw up. That sucks for you.
Oh man, they can go all that distance?
I'm going to be doing this to you for years.
That 40 had a lot more waiting for you in middle school.
Oh, nasty.
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me.
Uh-oh.
Recharge my eye laser. Human kite is ready.
Alright, guess we'll go after... What does this do? Put allies close and heal them. Give protection to a teammate. I don't really need protection. Pew pew. Oh, that took him right out.
Oh, am I up?
Okay, so can I do the rush thing with this? Yep, I can. Nope, I can't. Alright, neat. Let's go right here. Why does he always get kind of like dicked in the end. Here, you go away. I want to be out of that red space. I can't... Oh... Yeah,
somebody
we could...
wake me when it's my turn. Mosquitoes are the world's deadliest animal. You're getting for second place.
All right.
Not even a citronella candle will save you now.
Not even a scented candle. Damn. He might be the strongest character. Yep, I've seen every episode. I love that show. He's gonna hurt his friend. Killed his friend. Good job, buddy.
Okay.
I think I've every episode on DVD too. Craig's kind of useless. Oh. It's a great show. What episode are you watching? Like, what's going on?
I'm ready to suck ass and take names. Wait, that didn't come out right.
Oh, you're watching the one with Stan Lee. Okay, I know what one you're watching. Oh, you're this guy's so dead. Yep, see? You gotta find the Christmas one where Penny buys Sheldon a Christmas present and he doesn't know what to do. She tells her that there's a present. Okay. Don't forget to keep your arsenal full as you level up, butthole. Let's look at some artifacts. Ooh. All right. Sorry, I asked. That is so fucking funny. Oh, there we go. That's cool. Princess Kenny's gown. Oh, my God. All right, what were that? Tool shed? Thank you. asexual, gender neutral kite alien. Alright. Kryptonite mom. Okay. Crafting. Well, apparently we can't craft yet. Oh, does this count? Hold on. Yeah, it does. Okay. Let's get two. Might as well take both while we can. Okay. Hello? Oh, I see.
Easy now.
There we go. Level 3. Oh, sweet, the playground. Bag of hot garbage. Saw something up here. Yep. How do I get up there? Oh, wait. Maybe if I shoot it, it'll slide down. Or not. Okay. Stay here. Wait. Got it. Yep. Yes, sir. There it is. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We got a sports bottle, too. Topper. Get away, you stupid little shit. Oh, wait. Want to take a selfie? No? Okay. That's kind of perverted, but we just thought maybe you knew what a selfie was. Bag of Fritas.
South Park could use some more female heroes.
Fart on him? Okay. How do I fart again? There we go. Okay.
You win. Thinker. You're funny. Did you do a poop?
Did you do a poop? No, I just want to fart on you. Hi.
Yuck. You want a selfie with me? Okay.
What's wrong with that kid? Dog poo. What a great name. Here's some cologne. There you go. Yeah, it is. Level 3 influenza. Ooh, what's that? Oh, sweet. Okay. It sucks that you can't run. Okay. You can't run. This is as fast as you can go. Let's go see our friend Morgan Freeman again.
Welcome to Casey's Tacos.
Yeah.
If there's anything I can interest you in, well, you just let me know. Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. Star of stage and screen, Morgan Freeman is not prepared to take a selfie with you this time.
Okay. Is it Cheers or Rude Time? I think it is.
I love this place because you can craft whatever food items you want.
Wait a minute. Did you see that? Haha! Curly Sanchez. Come on, Morgan. Fine. He doesn't want to fight me. That's okay.
Your precious global financial system is inflamed.
Okay. Master's Guide to Gloopsby.
Happy Halloween, new kid. Wait, is it Halloween? Let's make a deal. I'll follow you on Coonstagram if you take a selfie with me. How does that sound?
Oh my god.
Now you have a cool mom following you on Coonstagram.
Oh, look what I found. Look. Four of them. Alright, thanks for that, by the way, game. Your orange face. Oh my god. Alright.
God, I feel so empowered going after those meetings. This is for crazy
what?
Girls everywhere.
They get to attack first. I am going to wreck these two. Or these four girls. Oh, I can't even do anything. Wait, I can do this, yeah? Yep.
Nine and ten. Oh! Careful, dude. We don't need the Center for Disease Control getting all up in our business.
What's the FOT? No, the FOT didn't do nothing. Ah, fuck.
Yeah, I thought.
Everybody good here? Great.
Ow, my nose.
Oh.
Feel the wrath of human ice.
Can't believe I'm fighting raisins and girls. Oh my god. Just murder that one.
Super Craig to the rescue.
Oh my god.
Going for blood, guys.
That's the best move that we have so far in the game.
No.
How did she survive that?
A few more like that, we can wrap this up.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
We won. Sheldon got punched in the face. I'm trying to remember that episode. Ooh, I saw the window. Who are you? Oh, look what I found. That's five. It's the one after the Stanley episode. Who punched Sheldon? Oh, that's helpful. Thanks, game. Penny. Oh, I'm trying to remember.
Let's go, kiddies. I got porn to watch.
Hey there, Gilman bud. You can use your snapping pops to ignite things like fireworks. Give it a try.
Oh. Where do you see fireworks? Oh, I see it. I'm trying to remember what that is. Whoop. There you go. You know what season that is? Excuse me. Yeah.
That looked painful. So mission accomplished.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now and needed to punch you as one of them.
Satisfying.
That is so good.
I can't say no to kicking some 40 ass. Yeah. I made that special for you. You guys are kind of scrappy. You gonna cry now, Porthy?
Gun's almost dead.
My turn now. If you'll excuse me, I have a balloon to piss in.
Who needs to get lasered?
I don't think I can really do anything with this guy. Season 3, episode 17. Okay, that's a long time ago. Oh, nice.
Back in business. Who needs to get punched the most? Omega Crush Extra.
Your punches make the blood pool nicely under their skin, Super Craig. Prime for drinking.
Well, dude.
Have you seen every episode, Leon? Oh, okay. All right. Such a great show. Oh, yeah. Same here.
Uh-oh. All right.
Did he lose a turn? He did. He lost his turn. No, he didn't. Pew pew.
I heard. Mega bomb push.
Hooray, lemon bars for everyone.
Ooh, lemon bars. Oh. Okay. Hi, kid.
South Park could use some more female heroes.
Oh. Oh, sweet. What's that? Cheesy Poos!
Did you lose your kitty, kid? It sure looks like you lost something.
And Cheesy Poos. Girdling Chains recipe. Okay. Interesting. I don't even know where we are. Oh, there's another one. Finding these things everywhere.
Someday you too might become the mayor of a podunk mountain town.
maybe if the mayor follows you.
How about you?
There's no way I'm following you if the mayor isn't.
Okay. Oh, look, there's another one. Things are everywhere. Tweak and Craig.
Anyone who thinks I drunk drive their pickups right into their double Ys.
Nah, she's lovely.
You meet some colorful characters when you live 2 miles above sea level.
Can I punch that? Yes. Well, police station totally changed. Of course, I can go through here.
Gypsy magician? Go on through.
Oh, thank you.
So then the wop says to the Polak, if I wanted tits, I'd have beat up the nip in the black guy's hat. Whoa, what do we have here? Looks like we've got another little junior crime fighter, boys. Is that it, kid? Well, the police can always use the help of concerned citizens. I guess we can give our little junior detective a special kitty case to work on. All right, listen up. There's somebody new to town, shaking up the crime families. This is a real bad dude. A kingpin of crime who wants to control all the drugs in the city. We've tracked him to this location here. I need you to go in and neutralize him. You lead point, my boys will be there after. If you take out the drug kingpin, we'll give you this junior detective badge.
Sweet. Okay. So we gotta go all the way on the other side of town for this mission. No. What is that? Yeah, walk nice and slow, right? Exactly. Alright, yeah, Jesus. It's gonna take us 3 weeks to get there. 3 weeks later. Try to see if I find anything else. Oh, I see that. Duh. Really? Path is right there. Triple fiber beef power bar. Boy, that sounds great. So it's right next door to Big Gay Al's house. We can use this.
I'm the fastest kid in town.
Yeah, because it's right there. Jesus. It's like, is a real strategy.
Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Yeah, yeah. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere.
And there he goes. Bye, Jimmy. Okay, weren't we just in this house?
Okay, you're approaching the hideout. Find a way in, but be careful. He's probably armed to the teeth. Thermal imaging is showing the suspect is in the rear of the house.
Oh, no. It's not going to do what I think it's going to do.
You should have him in sight.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing in my house?
Engage! Engage!
Defeat the drug dealer.
He's... I don't know what you're doing in my house.
Obviously not a drug dealer.
Stand your ground.
This is terrible.
That'll teach you to corrupt our youth with drugs.
Terrorizing Blade. Robber costume.
Holy shit, you're the real deal, superhero. That's one less violent degenerate this town has to deal with. Please come by and help us again.
Did they really just do that because he's black? Remember when we used to play Isaac and, you know, we wouldn't get upset about things? Jimmy! Hi! Who are you? Where's the police station? There's the police station. I need to get to the police station, Jimmy.
Get your head out of the cloud.
Can we go to City Hall? Wait, where's the other... No.
I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now. Like, literally.
Oh, here we go. This is where I want to go.
Better run.
It'd have been funnier if they had Timmy doing this.
See you, new kid.
He had, like, rockets on the back of his friggin' wheelchair. Jimmy, where are you going, bud? Can I talk to him?
That's not even funny.
Alright. Stop. What? You talking about that up there? This, I don't think I can get with the firecracker. Yeah, I can't get that. There's gotta be a way for me to get up there. How cold is it going to get up in your your region tonight, Mr. Leon? Going to be nasty cold up here. Well, down here, you're north of me, so. That's really weird. Wind chill's gonna be like 25 below or something like that tonight.
Keep an eye out for any shady characters, kid. You know where.
red shade I mean.
Oh my god.
Kinda busy, kid. Maybe later.
Look at... Read... Look at the board. Question on site, and you see the pictures. This is loitering, public urination, jaywalking, speeding, racial profiling, and then no reason. There's a picture up here, by the way, too. How many do we have? That's locked. Okay. Oh, sweet. Can I take a dump in here? Yes. Oh, God. Fucking gross, by the way. The Pennsylvania Kiss. Oh, my God. Okay. Work it out, work it out. And it's toothpaste again. Jesus. Oh! What? Can I dump in here? Yes! Yolanda's toilet. Okay. Who the fuck is Yolanda? This music rocks. Pooping machine. Can we do the other one? Fucking right I can. Oh no, this is a tough one apparently. Make it. Did we do it? No, we didn't do it. All right, we'll have to try that again. I knew it. Hazardous tampon. That's just goddamn lovely. Okay. Can I get out this way? Okay. just said, hey, gang. Alright. Evidence bag full of evidence bags. Jesus Christ. Alright, it is cheers-a-roo time, guys. Grab a bev, drink one with me. Cheers-a-roo. To an absolutely insane game. Beautiful. Oh, excuse me. You're on 2 of 2. I'm on 1 of... I don't know how many I've got. I'd have to look in the fridge.
Well, hello, new child. I haven't seen you before. But you come at a crucial time. South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cats. They're keeping Okay, maybe it's not full-on Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person? I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path, or walk the middle way? Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem.
We have to find Jesus again?
Take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber, which will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face your fears, new child. Face your fears.
You're dead.
Fuck. Oh, God.
Are you afraid of the dark? Snakes? Color blue?
Ooh, aliens. Oh, God.
Oh, hey. I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you.
What
the
hell?
I'm totally in your imagination, too. About to give you a shoulder rub. Never imagine you feel something like this.
What is going on?
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we can get some visuals with that.
Oh my God. These enemies use telegraphed attacks indicated by the red striped squares in the combat grid. Telegraphed attacks take one turn to charge and will execute on the enemy's next turn. Striped red squares indicate a telegraphed attack's damage zone. Move to a safe square to avoid getting hit. Telegraphed attacks can be very punishing. I'm staying right here. Good God, what is wrong with this fucking game?
I'm available for birthday parties, by the way. Spank me!
Oh my God.
I've got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to?
Oh no.
Yeah. Quit playing hard to catch.
Whoa, that priest likes kids a whole lot. You don't want to get caught in his head. You might feel him either way.
This is ridiculous.
Oh my.
Don't you want to go to heaven with me?
Just let me get warmed up.
Okay, so now...
Where'd that kid disappear to?
I'm gonna beat your ass so fucking bad.
Oh,
That is unbelievable.
God damn it! I can't put a child in a dark room for 2 minutes without you bastards showing up. We're definitely going to hell now. Get out of here!
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 male Harrys.
Male Harrys.
I feel just awful about all that. Tell you what, a rabbi friend gave me this macaroni. Times of trouble and tribulation. Call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.
Macaroni picture recipe. You received your first summon. During combat, access the item menus and use a macaroni picture to summon Moses.
I would be proud to have a photo of us together after all we've been through.
Sure, I'll take a picture of the creepy priest.
Bless you, child.
That really might have been one of the worst things I've ever seen in a video game. Was that fight. And I'm sure there's more. Like, Stick of Truth didn't push the limit. This is pushing the limit. This game. What's that?
Remember when Morgan Freeman was God? Oh, yeah, I know that. Remember when Christians cared about the sick and the poor?
Sure, I mean it.
Yeah, I mean it.
I mean it.
Oh, there it is. I had a feeling there was something in here. Holy Bible scrap. Oh my god. Well, that was something. Yeah. Alright. I can't go in there. Hey! Yes. Good. How do I get... Can I go through here? Yep. All right. Now this is to the woods, right? Is this where we find the wolves? Oh, what's this? Interesting. Great, great graffiti, guys. How do I get over there? Oh, cool. We're at the school now. The talk. Go to the school. Go to the counselor's office. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. I have so much homework tonight. Sure. I take like 10 selfies a day.
And Nelson. Okay.
Sweet. Okay, sure. I'll take a pic.
Ashley. Okay. What about you?
Hey, thanks.
Now, you gotta ask the guy first there, Beavis.
Okay, but no screwing around.
Same here.
Just screw around.
Wait, what?
Maybe don't screw around this time.
Don't screw around. I'm not.
Well, okay then.
Alright, I'm gonna take a very quick bathroom break. We will be right back.
Okay, now don't go screwing around.
My parents were out partying until 3 a.m. last night. WTF!
break seems so far away. Superhero game is lame.
Alright, sorry for the delay. Hey, who's that guy?
Why didn't anyone tell me it was dressed like Superhero Day? Come back tomorrow, eh?
Oh.
Quit it, kid.
What is with these little sun fan things? Let's go here. Cafeteria, gym, count. Whoop! Sirens. Wouldn't be a stream without sirens. Alright, can't go there. There's the gym. It's a nice gym. Can of ass. Body spray. Actual boy's penis sizes poster. Oh, that's a little sick. Oh, is this another one of the things? Oh my god. I think we only have one more left. What is going on here? Okay. Maggot-infested sandwich. Oh my god. Here we go. This is gonna be fun.
Oh, hi. You're the new kid, right? Oh, great. Thanks for coming. Have a seat.
Wait, do I have to do it? Oh, I have to do it. I don't want to do it. Spin your chair around.
put in the extra hours staying after school for troubled kids like you.
All right, fine. I'll sit.
As your counselor, you can talk to me about anything, okay? I understand you want to talk about sex. Okay, see, I'm highly trained in sex issues, okay? And you don't have to be afraid. Okay, new kid, it's really simple. When when you want to talk about your sex, you can start by saying, you know, I'm a boy or a girl or other.
I'm a male.
Anytime.
Oh god, I gotta see what he says. His music's great, by the way.
Whenever you're ready. Boy, right, exactly. You got it. Now, new kid, this might get confusing, but listen close, okay? If you were born a boy, that's called being a cisgender boy, okay? Or cis for short. But, well, you might have transitioned into being a boy. You see what I mean? If you were not born a boy, but now
oh, God.
Identifies one, well, that's called being transgender, okay? Or trans for short. So, do you identify as being cisgendered or transgendered?
Oh, my God.
Take your time. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents. Just take a second. Hello, this is Mr. Mackey, the school counselor. Yes, I have your child here in my office, and, well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender. That means he identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth.
Well, you knew that.
Okay. Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you knew he had other options. You know, you don't
oh, my God.
Firsthand you're dealt. Yeah, no, that's great. That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out. Thank you very much. Okay. Bye-bye now. Okay.
Okay.
This talk. As a cisgendered male myself, I know how hard it can be out there for a boy who chooses to love someone of the opposite sex. Just remember, love is love, even if you're a guy who happens to like you.
Wait, what?
Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
All right, I'm leaving. Jesus. What is wrong with this game? I can't go through here? That's unfortunate. How do I get up there? All right. I've been playing this for 90 minutes and we've barely done anything. What?
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
Oh my god. Defeat the rednecks.
I'm gonna put this straight. Just like I did Dale that one night in 94. If you actually read the Constitution, you'd understand it's my patriotic duty to fuck you up. That settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
Oh my god, this game.
Always happy to lend my unique talents to the cause. Not sure unique is the right word.
Oh! Yeah, Craig really doesn't do anything.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
No fair.
Jesus Christ. You're injured. Would you like to learn about consumables? No, we're fine.
Feel the wrath of human height.
All right, let's... Yeah.
I like our eyes. It's Craig time. I need super Craig time.
There we go.
I don't even want to fight these guys.
What if I get contact drunk? That's so ridiculous. Oh my god. Alright. So let's go. Gender might have changed. It's totally normal. Hey! We haven't gone in here yet. Okay, anyone here? But there's toilets! Ah! Is this Isaac? Oh, I see. Now what's that do, I wonder? No. That's the ladies' room? No lady did that. Oh, can I whiz? Oh. I can't hit that from here. I hit that though. Can I get through there? No. No. Well, we're gonna have to figure all that out at some time now, aren't we? Unless, hold on. No. Okay. Still very, very early in us playing this game, so we have a long ways. I see a ladder back there. I just saw a ladder. There it is, up on the top right.
We're spreading some good chaos today. Triple A chaos.
I'll kick your asses. Smack. Wah! All right, let's go. Alright, my turn,
okay,
right?
Let's see what you got, new kid.
I'm gonna do the basharoo here.
That's going to leave some scars.
I need chaos's call.
Yeah. Ow.
Just take that lying down, butt boy.
Butt boy. Actually, wait, can I? Now, it is only one space away, but this is the best attack in the game, I think, so far.
Satisfying.
Look at that. Just take him right out.
You look tight. Ready to swoop.
Oh, I can't. Aw, oh, crap. Can I get him? Yeah, I can. Nice. Pew, pew. Pew pew.
Out for you, dude.
Minion ready.
You ever get a song stuck in your head? What do you do to get that, like, fucking out of you? Are you kidding me? Well, no, then I'm going up here. Oh! That was no bueno.
Go down, stupid.
My tube-like mouth parts are agape in amazement.
Dude, dial it back.
Taking a blood sample now.
Dude, dial it back.
Yes.
Nine and ten.
This really do solve everything, you guys.
Sweet. All right. Don't remember this house. Oh my god. The first unicorn, okay. What is that? What are those do? Twerps.
Well, what do we have here?
Container of shitty syrup. What's that?
Mimica 3, son. Oh, those are the friends I gave her.
Oh, hi, Ava.
Mimica 2 came, same.
Sure, I remember him. He was being teased.
Oh, my God.
Welcome to my man cave, kid. Well, more like my man kitchen.
All right. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Did we make a mistake coming in here?
How's Cartman's silly superhero scheme working out for you? Let's take a selfie and be Coonstagram friends, new kid.
Yay! I got Wendy. And I think that's Bebe, I think. She doesn't want to talk to me?
Bebe's new spring collection is here.
Ooh, I like that mask, actually. That's cool. Chin pubes. We have so much to sell.
Hey, later.
We be buddies? No. All right. Stupid spoiled whore cell phone. Breast firming cream. Shake weight. Oh my god. Shake weight cab fare. Okay. Yes. I'm gonna do that next time I'm on the toilet. I'm gonna gas up. I'm gonna go this way. Well, that's weird. There we go. Yeah. Brown footlong. Good lord. This fucking game, man. Alright, so we're done with this house. Oh, no, we're not. Can't open the garage. Okay. What? Box of Earl Grey tea. That house is locked? What is this? Aha! Okay. Sweet. Okay, whose house is this? I'm just thinking, we haven't run anything funky yet. Granny's mac and cheese, ketchup packet, baking soda and tortillas, fruit cakes, fiber rolls. don't know whose house this is. Soccer ball, alright. Lesbian cheerleader school report. Alright, game. Okay, football cards, neat. I'm so scared we're gonna walk into Pee Peeps magazine. Ew. Bottle of lice away. Oh, this is a great house. Okay, this one shouldn't be too hard. Little squeaker. The Moscow barbecue. This game is fucked up, man. How many toilets are in South Park? And we pooped in most of them. Right, okay, so this house literally had nothing in it. Wait, did we go in the kitchen? I don't think we did. Weird. Okay. It's an odd house. The ocean. Ketchup pack wrappers. No drone zone. Alright, we've been here. Right, we got it. That we gotta figure out later. Alright, you know what? Let's do some missions. Let's see what we gotta do here. What's that say? Show mission list. There we go. That would be a general vendor. Go talk. Oh, I see now. Okay. Go talk to Morgan Freeman. Alright. I will be happy to.
Here, kitty, kitty. Come on, kitty.
Hey! You're gonna be messing with kitty. Hey, kitty, kitty.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance, but let's punch.
Let's punch. Alright, we're gonna bum rush this guy first. Boom! There we go. He said butt munch.
I'm going through a lot of stuff right now and needing to punch you with one of them.
Alright, so. Oh, I can't do it. I can do this guy, though. Easily the best in this game so far. So good.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Have your boyfriend massage that for you. It's my turn now.
He's into the pee balloon. Okay.
Oh, I'm up. Okay.
So, we are going to... Can I laser eye that guy? Sure can.
That'll leave some funky tan lines. I'm not sorry for what I'm about to do.
Hope... Oh, he's, that spot's taken. It'll end his turn. Alright, so... Hopefully we can kill this guy. Yep. Oh, he didn't kill him. All right. So we're gonna get grossed out. That's okay. See, can he really laser all the way, almost all the way across the screen? Nice. Cool. Morgan Freeman. That's what we gotta do.
I can't believe I agreed to this.
Yay!
Praise the Lord, little cuckoo kid.
Look at you with all that storage on your device.
All right. Yep, we gotta go this way. Okay. Alright, what's up with my buddy Morgan Freeman? Hello, sir.
Maybe when you're better at crafting, I'll take a selfie with you.
Oh.
Freeman's Tacos is completely craft your own. You know what crafting is, don't you? Just open up that crafting menu. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Let's start with the staple, the burrito.
Didn't we already do this?
Wrapped around, well, any old something. Here, I'll give you what you need to get started. This here shows how much food you need to fill up that tortilla. Now to just put it all together. Well done, kid. Now that you've got your first taste of crafting, let's dig in. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Go ahead. See what happens if you combine a burrito and an enchilada.
Did we already do this?
Congratulations, new kid. With an enchilada and a burrito, you've crafted an enchirito. That's the first time anyone's ever done that. And what the hell? Have a few more recipes. You might just save your stupid ass.
Anything else,
Got
sir?
Some new stuff today. Get it while it's hot so you can eat it.
That's true. Oh, that's disgusting. How many news do we have? 9. Wait. Artifacts. That's disgusting. Okay. All right.
Back anytime during business hours, I mean. But just one more thing. They say that some farts are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time.
Oh my god.
Be careful. Well.
New kid, you've done a decent job so far. Come back to the Coon Lair. I think we should advance your character. Coon out.
All right, so let's go to Cartman's house now. Kitty, kitty. Hey, no! Alright. What? Oh, I could go that way. So what way is Cartman's house? My house, Butters, Cartman, Stan, Kyle, Kenny's. All right, we're gonna go to Cartman's house. Oh, I'll kick some more sixth grader ass.
Dinner is served. You guys are dinner. You're up, Ass Blaster.
Not much I can do here.
Spread the inch.
Spread the what?
Ah, I made that special for you.
Pew pew. I love that.
Good news, everybody. It's my turn.
Why can't I? Damn it, you kind of useless there, fucking Craig.
You got this.
And now I can't do anything. Wait. Nope. Nope. All right.
Buzzing into action. Yeah, I saw that.
Jesus.
There's nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. You like that?
Ew.
Got a lot more waiting for you in middle school.
Feel the wrath of human height.
Ah, I'm one space away. Get out of here. You. No, alright, we'll just stay here, I guess. Wait. Now we're good here.
Who needs to get punched the most?
And again, I can't do anything with him. Move it.
Hooray! Living bars for everyone!
Cheers-a-roo! You're gonna follow me, and I'm going to lower this window. It's getting cold out there. That's my window, not me. Okay.
Listen, I think you showed some potential, and I'm going to upgrade you to somebody's sidekick or something. Congratulations. I just maybe wanted to talk about your superhero character a little bit. Your character sucks, to be honest, and I think I'm going to let you dual class. Let's pick another ability to add.
So oh, sweet.
What kind of looking to add to your repertoire?
Let's see.
Cyborg. Elemental.
Ooh.
Cyborg.
No, let's do cyborg.
Cyborg. With a heart of steel and regular human bowels. Okay, I think those two will work nicely together. But now we're gonna need to change your backstory too.
Oh so god.
Back when you were little.
Oh no.
You did lay awake that night. But the reason you couldn't sleep was because you wanted to make the world a safer place. You walked to the mirror. You looked in the mirror and wondered if anyone would ever love you. And then you heard a noise, but it was a baby crying. Out in the hallway, you saw two guys attacking a helpless baby on the floor. You had to stop them from hurting that baby, didn't you? You knew you had the power to stop them, and so you called upon your newly discovered power. Power surged through your cybernetic appendages as you focused on your prime directive. Protect the baby that, for some reason, was loitering in your hallway.
Hey, what are you doing here, kid?
But little did the intruders know that you weren't just any kid. You had been cybernetically enhanced with a suite of shocking abilities. You demonstrated the first of these abilities on your victim.
Hey, you can't just knock him back like that.
Yeah, what gives?
Hey, wait up.
The
charge you left on the bruiser jumped to his allies, damaging all of them at once. But you still had many more cybernetic tricks up your sleeve.
Yeah, I'm so enraged right now.
Well, somebody needs to hit this little shit.
The intruder took a swing at you, but your block absorbed the damage.
I'm so pissed!
Thugs tried to keep their distance, but they weren't prepared for your next power.
How do magnets even work?
The remaining foe laid into you. It was time to bring out the big guns. Okay, press the button and do the thing with the guns now. No remorse, Cyborg. You're not capable of it. Do the thing.
Machine than man.
And so you beat them. You swept the baby up in your arms to take him somewhere safe, and then that's when the unthinkable happened.
Oh, my mic was off, sorry. Oh, God.
Then on you had to live with the fact because you were busy helping the baby. You couldn't stop your mom. That's it. I know you probably want to know why. Why your dad fucked your mom, but...
Uh-oh.
Unit
Prince
alert. Seriously, guys. Alert.
Unit Prince alert. Mrs. Coon, what's happening?
It's the Freedom Hound.
What have they done now?
Just get to Main Street. Hurry.
We're coming. Coon. Out. Looks like you might be needing those newfound powers. Follow me.
Sweet. Four power slots. Oh. No, I think I want this one. Yeah. So, boom. Take that one. That's going to get replaced. This. Oh man, we're only. Okay. I think that's what we want. God, I hope that's good. Excuse me. Jesus, Cartman's fast.
My coon sense is on fire. Freedom House is on the move. Confrontation is brewing. Yes, this way. Keep going. Towards the bus stop. Man, escort missions are the worst. God damn it. So close. Head towards Main Street, butthole. And gird your loins for battle. Yes, a little further.
Yes, a little further.
yeah, I remember. So when I walked out on Coon and Friends, you should have walked out with me.
I like Coon and Friends.
Because you had your own movie. Thank God you're here. You're really going at it.
Super Craig had to have movies before Wonder Tweak was introduced.
And they don't Wonder Tweak.
Your whole world makes no sense.
Because you're a traitor, Tweak, and now you're with a group of super traitors.
This was started by you. By people who thought there should be preferential treatment to certain heroes.
We aren't the ones who walked out of the fucking franchise, Mysterion.
Mysterion.
Eric, you must listen to me. Right now, I'm speaking to you telepathically.
Get out of my head, Timmy.
The franchise is going nowhere. Face the truth. You guys are kind of douchebags.
I just got a douchebag in my mind.
He just leaves. All right. Who's first? Okay. Oh, yeah. Whoa.
New kid's gonna kick your ass, Freedom Pals.
Let's see, we're gonna... How's this work?
Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth ringer.
Car! This game is so great.
Get out of the street, friggin' kids!
Fuck you, dude. Civil War, dick.
Civil War, dick.
Oh, am I up?
Okay, so... Yeah. Why can't I do anything with this?
Got something for ya.
Now it's my turn.
Well, we could beat up on Tweak. Damn. Okay, well, he... No. Oh, no, I can't go down there. Because I'm afraid we're going to lose Stan. Unless we do this. No, I mean this. Yeah. So he's dead. No, wait. No, perfect. Not for you.
Here comes somewhere.
Oh, shit. Whoa.
Prepare to be swarmed.
Alright, so you gotta heal yourself essentially, which is fine. Okay.
For love and justice, Wonder Tweak.
Oh, ow. Nope. I can't do anything. Alright, we're gonna just move back. Oh my god, we gotta heal actually. Okay. Will that work? Yes. This is so cool. Super Craig and Wonder Tweak fan fiction.
Good job, new kid. You're really getting the hang of this.
Hey, wait. What about Pooh?
Oh, shit. Come on.
Pooh, what happened?
Timmy got away?
He completely raped my mind. You okay? No, seriously, you guys. He fucked the shit out of my brains. I grabbed him. We fought for a little bit, but his mental powers are too strong.
So we did all that for nothing?
Not quite. I got Timmy's cell phone.
You did?
There's sure to be a lead on that.
Let's get this back to base. Super Craig can analyze it.
Okay, so...
Hello. Is this the little superhero who's getting all the followers on Instagram? Presence is requested at City Hall. The mayor of South Park wishes to speak with you. Don't make her wait.
All right. Hi.
Your mom here or something? Maybe go wait for her out on the highway.
If you're trying to cheer me up with that outfit, it's sort of working.
Cool.
You want to feel the baby, kid? That's a limited time offer.
You should really check out our new inventory before the lawsuits hit.
Before the lawsuits hit.
You'll be back, I can tell.
Oh boy, Mammogram Aficionado Magazine. Alright, let's go to City Hall. I think it's right here. I think. Pretty sure. Yeah. Super. Hi.
Hello, young person. I'm the mayor of South Park. You must be very excited to be here. Well, all right, look. You might be able to help me. This new crime wave in town, it isn't a coincidence. Some group or someone is trying to make me look bad. The more crime goes up, the more people start calling for my head. Whoever is behind this wants to see me get replaced. I need people like you. Please, find out who is behind the crime wave in our town. My political life depends on it.
Cancel all my meetings today.
You don't have any meetings today.
Excellent. Keep up the good work, Amy.
Okay, so... let's go... return to the Coon Lair. Alright, I guess we'll go to the Coon Lair. Actually, hold on. Ooh, what's all of this? Ooh, wow, that's pretty good. I think we're gonna do this. Oh, wow. That's cool. It just boosts us pretty good. Alright, so now... Amazing butthole gloves. Sure. Amazing butthole suit. Amazing butthole hood. Oh, God, this fucking game. All right, I want to put that artifact in. Let's see. Where is that artifact that we just made? What's it called again? Oh, we're gonna... Oh, we'll lose might. Okay, hold on. Do that. Oh, where's that thing that we just made? Huh. I mean, I guess we'll keep it. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, I get it. There's different. Okay. Let's check our trophy list. Did we get anything new? Yes, we did. We got two. Find 10 costume pieces. Oh, wait, no. Equip 2 powers from different classes. And wear costume pieces from 3 different sets at once. Okay. Coonstagram. Okay. So. I reckon we gotta go... Cartman's house. Right? No, wait. What do we have to do again? I totally forgot. Return to the Coon Lair. Okay, so that's... South. Okay, we're good. Oh yeah, we still get money off this. Nice. Let it be known, Coonafrez defeated the Freedom Pals in the Civil War. Yeah, the sound. Cheers, Aroo. Get the frisbee. Alright.
Fuck. You. Mom.
So bad. Whoop! Oh, Jesus. I gotta do it again? No, don't do it again.
Ah, there you are, butthole. All right, let's get to work. What have you found, Supergirl?
Oh my God, he's got it under a microscope.
Notes in it. Something about a girl who has information about all the criminal activity in town.
What girl?
It just says, find the girl with the dick tattoo.
What girl in town has
dick tattoo?
I don't know, Mosquito. But the Freedom Pals must think she's the key to finding the missing cat.
If the Freedom Pals find her before we do, they'll get the $100 reward.
Cannot let that happen. We have to stop the Freedom Pals from having a sweet franchise at all costs. Then we have to find the girl with that tattoo
tonight.
That path is right. We all have to sneak out of our houses tonight and search the entire town.
What do you say, new kid? You up for it?
Why do they even bother talking to me?
Look, if you want to be a coon friend, you have to communicate.
Yeah, who let this guy join us anyway?
Go easy on him, you guys. He's had a tough life. When he was 6 years old, his dad fucked his mouth.
Their faces.
I'm sorry, friend, but it's time they learned your tragic backstory. Butthole doesn't trust anyone because his dad fucked his mom. Couldn't do anything to stop.
That doesn't make any sense.
I know. How could the person you trust do that to the only other person you love?
Carmen, everyone's dad fucked everyone's mom.
Huh?
That's how it works, stupid. Our dads fucked our moms.
Oh, right. So does that mean your dad fucked your mom, Cam? Huh?
Yes! My dad fucked my mom! That's why I'm here!
Don't steal his backstory, dude. That's not cool.
You're so fucking stupid! Every human alive on Earth had a dad who fucked their mom.
This is not what's important right now. We need to find the lady with the dick tattoo.
Yeah, let's get home so we can prepare for evening dishes.
Oh, my God.
You're such a fucking idiot. Okay, calm down.
I'm afraid you'll have to deal with that kind of bigotry your whole life, Leto. When people don't understand, they lash out. I'm going to let you be a sidekick tonight to one of the coon boys. Go home and sneak out after your parents are asleep. I'll fill you in later.
No. Jesus Christ, this game. I want to do side missions. Right, wait, what's it mean with if there's a star? Current location, pin mission, plot mission, side mission. Costume vendor, map blocker. I should. Fuck. There's only. Damn, there's only. I have to go to Craig's house. We have, like, I don't know how many of those we have for Craig's dad.
Supposed to be here back in December.
Jesus. So I think it's... How do I get back there? I think it's this one? Yeah, okay.
I'm so glad to meet such a young art enthusiast.
I didn't... What? This is where he keeps his... Alright. This doesn't have as many side missions. That's kind of a bummer. Alright, well, I'll see you later, buddy. Keep looking for your weird art. Our house. Oh, I think I have to. Oh.
What are you doing even talking to the school counselor? Why do you have to go?
Have you lost your fucking mind? Our child felt the need to go talk to the school counselor. Doesn't that bother you at all?
So you told him the truth?
No, we didn't talk about that at all.
You dumb bitch! You'll ruin everything!
I don't have to listen to this from a stoned-out pothead!
I need a drink.
Sure, drown your problems in Chardonnay, you stupid skank. Oh, hey, whippersnapper.
Have a fun day out playing?
Well, I'm exhausted. Gonna get ready for bed.
Dinner's on the table if you want it, Pop.
God.
But then straight to bed, okay? Pothead.
Alcoholic.
God, his parents are amazing. His mom's a babe. Eat dinner. Well, I'd like to turn on the TV. No, eat some more. This kid's depressed. What the hell, man? God. Yeah, for dinner all night, new kid. Feel free to what? Hold on. All right. Parents kind of suck. Oh, yeah. Hawk paint. Nice. Got a bunch of good stuff. Sharp object grab bag. All right. I guess we'll go to bed. Oh, she's drunk.
Know that whatever happens, Mommy always loved you. Good night, sweetie.
That dad. That's when the creeps come out. But unfortunately for the creeps, the other thing that comes out of that is a key.
Is a key. Escape your house. Oh, yeah. Okay. Captain Diabetes. What the fuck? Oh, shit, are they sleeping? Okay. We need to get out of the house. What is going on here?
Oh, good kitty.
Wow. Wait, see that?
Who's there?
Brass padlock key. I see.
Don't forget, you can use your snappy box to knock things down. See you, bud. No, stay out. Stay out.
Okay. Oh. Oh, no. Are you fucking kidding me?
Yes, a mild mannered gentleman with the power of diabetes at his control. I used to be a simple elementary school student, but then one day, a freak science accident hurt my diabetes. It's a superhuman prank. All right, Titan. We're supposed to go investigate a girl who might know the location of the missing town. Follow me. Ready? Let's go, Titan. Pilot this way.
All right.
I'm pretty much on Bruce Banner. A loner, hoping to one day cure my diabetes and get known it means I'll no longer be able to pack around.
Jesus Christ. Again.
See how you like this.
I am Captain Diabetes, and this is my paper.
He's the one doing it.
Oh, okay. Well, move out of the way, huh? I need to go buy some more beer.
I'm sorry, but Captain Diabetes cannot let you drive.
I'm fine to drive, okay? Get out of here.
He's fucking blasting.
Give me my keys.
You are in no condition, sir.
I'm fine, okay? Look. I'm fine. Okay? Give me my keys.
Oh no! We gotta fucking fight Randy. All right.
I'm not debilitated. I'm just
debilitated. What's he got? Brutal double punch with knockback. Okay.
Hey, I almost spilled my drink.
Oh my god.
You want me to pick you up some candy from the store? Give me my keys.
No, thank you. I have diabetes.
No, thank you. I have diabetes. What the fuck is wrong with this game? Alright, what's the headbutt? Dash attack also gains protection. Oh, he's pretty fucking strong. Beer rush. How'd I end up over here? The only thing I can do is this, really. Jesus Christ, this is hilarious.
Okay, I don't usually beat up kids, but I'm kind of getting into it.
I'm kind of getting into it. Wait, actually, I can... Oh, I can almost do it. He's taking the selfies. This. Holy shit.
All right, you're going to get it now.
Uh-oh.
Okay. I wasn't good to drive before, but now I am. Thanks for having my back. Now let me know.
I'm sorry.
Oh my. Oh, this is so good. Ooh. Yes. Oh my God. What the fuck? So he's the one who's been fucking up her car. Idiot.
Go on in, there's shortcut through human type state.
Alright, I guess we'll go in here. Missing cat flyer. Alright, Where are we going? Okay.
Just head upstairs.
Okay.
The shortcut's up there in the attic. The coon gives you permission to use it. Sometimes, when I have too much sugar, I get really angry and strong. I call it my diabetic rage.
Shortcut is through that window.
I don't have my own secret base, but if I did, at least I'll clean it up before I knew I had super guests coming over. Couldn't even set up a ladder for it. Gee. Well done.
Okay.
Done.
So we'll go
this
up.
Shortcut will take it right into the heart of downtown South Park.
Wait a minute. Whoa. Stop. Isn't that 10? We have them all now, I think. Okay. That's 10. Oh, there's 20 now. Oh, my goodness. Oh, shit. Wait, hold on. There we go. All right, we're going to take a very quick pee break. Be right back. All right. Continue on.
You don't think people get diabetes because their mom started doing diabetes, do you? I feel like Kumbaya can make Captain Diabetes feel insecure about himself.
Oh, my God.
As you can see, Sidekick, a downtown South Park is quite a different place. Get into the Peppermint Hippo. To the town square.
The Peppermint Hippo. Okay. Oh, God. Hello. Hey. All right. What the hell? What in the world?
I'm
Oh, God. Oh, my God. That's terrible. There's nobody in there? Okay. Wait. Time out. Oh, dang it. All right, let's go, buddy. Okay.
Here it is.
Oh my God. That's wonderful. Cheers, Aru, everybody.
Are you afraid to go inside? Don't worry, I will protect you.
Yeah, I'm not afraid. All right. What do I do? Do I talk to him?
You kids get out of here already?
How do I get in?
Told you to get out of here.
I really don't know what to do. Okay.
There must be another way in somewhere.
Has to be. Oh, no. Locally. Oh, what's that? Aha!
Look at this sidekick.
He's gonna flip that. Here he goes. There he goes. Jesus Christ. I need my insulin. Yep.
After you.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Oh my God. Diabetes! What is going on, Duck? How are you? Oh my God. This dude is still whizzing. Oh, God. Shake it off. Okay.
Wow, you got some components out there. You can craft all kinds of things from components. Oof. We made it.
Doctor shit? Sorry. Doctor shit can't be any good. Oh God, here we go. Okay.
Don't freak out,
I get to choose? I pick you. You look fun.
Aren't you a little too young to be in here?
Oh, I gotta talk to the strippers.
Come back when you're 21. Suck on my implant.
Oh my god. Is there one over here? Yeah.
Take care of Mr. Honda Ball, sweetie.
Talk to Captain Diabetes. Where did he go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Oh my god. Of course they're in here. Of course they're in here. Who else is in here? Ah! Kyle's dad! Kyle's dad! Isn't that Butter's dad, too? Jesus Christ, what was that?
Hey, you two girls ready to party? So this is your friend, huh? She's fucking hot as fuck.
What?
Wouldn't you like to take her to VIP?
I don't know, she's kind of short. I like them short. You take the one with the speech impediment.
What the fuck?
I was thinking we could just go in there and talk for a little while.
Yeah, first we get dances, then we talk.
Oh, okay.
What is going on? No, I'm not ready. This is fucking vile. My God.
I'm not gonna pay for this. Oh, no. What the fuck?
Are you kidding me? God.
What I did was get farted on.
This is fucked up. Oh my god, we gotta beat them up. What's wrong with this game? Oh, God.
Last time I paid for a high price $20 stripper.
$20 stripper. I just don't know.
Anyone like it?
Christ. It's my turn? Oh, good. King Kane is so bad.
I'm gonna call the Better Business Bureau and tell them you only gave me half a job.
Oh, God.
Now I'm getting my money's worth.
She's a manager if you have any complaints about your last dance experience at the Peppermint Hippo.
What the hell? Level up! Hey! Oh, sweet. Can we do that now?
Great work, Newton. Now let's get back to the main floor.
All right, guys. Hope you're having a good night out there. Be sure to tip the waitresses and maybe buy a drink for the DJ. Next up on the main stage, we've got a little bit of hot sauce coming up your way. Let's give it up for Esmeralda.
That's it. The DJ calls the bitches names, and then the bitches come out of that back room.
The bitches come out. Oh my god. Oh my god. Time out. Yes. Major effects significant. Boost equipment artifact. I would love to. Wait, no. Here we go. We only have one? Alright. That's unfortunate. The DJ spec. What is that? Get a free gin and tonic.
Have you heard my CD yet? I'm a way better DJ than that.
All right, guys, your DJ is pretty dry up here. He likes gin and tonic. Come on, guys.
I got some new stock, Hellraiser.
$25 for a gin and tonic? Didn't it say get a free gin and tonic?
Sorry, kid. I gotta concentrate.
Did we run out of alcohol and nobody told the DJ? What's the deal here, guys?
So, hold on. Find a free gin and tonic. Hold on. Yeah. Oh.
Something wrong to fight that DJ drink with around here.
Oh, first we're going to do this. No! There we go. Almost. Okay, that's fine. Well, I see that. You scared the mouse, but how do I get that? In here. Ew. Wait, what? Something I see. Nope, we're gonna do this. So now, oh, Towley.
Oh, watch out for that open flame. Wonder what would happen if you fired it. Like, what are those long range for? Hope you like my game here.
How do I do this? Yes, he's done it.
I'll let you hold on the front step, Sackett.
Thanks, Bookers. I'm gonna need a couple more bevs for that. Thank God I brought some. But I had my last pee break. Boogers ain't come. Oh my God. Okay. Find another special ingredient. What's this?
Okay, whose kids are you? Get back here before I get you in trouble.
No, you're not. No, I'm not.
Keep looking.
Gin and tonic. Employee daycare. Okay. That's fucked up. So it's gotta be in here. See the sparkly. Hold on. No. Meat grease. Can I? Let me think. So, okay. What if I?
There's no time to wait.
Settle down, dude. Oh, it's in here. Oh, shit. No, no, in here. Oh no, I'm stuck. Alright, we're also gonna take a very quick pee break. Be right back. Right. Find another special ingredient. Hey, wait, what's in here? Who pissed in his pants? Ew. Oh, what's this? No. Rat trap. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I gotta hold this. Watch this.
There's no time, but wait.
Okay, we're here. Punch this. Yep. Oh my. I feel almost bad doing this. He gives us plus 20 crafting.
I wonder if it needs one more thing.
Wow.
Do you think it's close enough to knock the DJ out of the mission? Oh, God. Oh, God.
Cheers, Aru, guys. Nearing 3 hours in the stream. We haven't done a 3-hour stream in forever. All right. Still time to get your GED.
Can you do this 8 hours a day? My core strength is insane right now.
Oh my god. No, 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 no. Look. It says look. Where's she going? Oh. Okay. Hey, I got something for you, buddy.
All right, someone finally bought the DJ a drink. That's really nice of you. That went down really good. The DJ.
Oh, God.
Oh, man, I think someone farted in my drink, guys. I'll be right
back. Someone farted in my drink. Oh my god. Chase classy, okay. Sure. Storage. Bent stripper pole. Management. Locked, of course. Hold on, dude. Bedazzling orb. That's interesting. Bucket of neon body paint and a ping pong ball. Oh, good lord. Oh, my God. What?
Nobody's allowed back here.
Yeah, get lost.
Stand aside, ladies. Captain Darby and his sidekick need to question that stripper.
You want to get to her? You're going to have to go through us.
Bring it on.
All right, guys, this is DJ back in the bathroom. Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get...
Boy, pick a winner there, boys. Hold on. No! All right. Oh my god, this is ridiculous. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? The music.
Is it my turn yet?
No, dude. Wait, is she dead? Oh, shit, my controller's dying. Hold on, hold on, hold on. So, that one ran away. There we go. Okay.
Here comes our favorite flower, Felatio. Give it up for Fuchsia.
She hit me with her ass. Okay.
Stay too close. Stop him. I got my steak on that one.
Oh my god. Alright, so. Oh, I can do it. Hell yeah.
Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
Oh my god. Look at the tattoo on her chest. Oh my god.
Give it up for ladies. Hey, can we turn that slides down just a touch?
We need to get the classy before the stripper horde overwhelms.
This is ridiculous. Oh my god.
Take them down, sidekick.
Sure. Alright. Took that one down. Oh the fuck.
We gotta stop those tiny cops from catching
plastic.
Jesus Christ. Wait, hold on.
Sorry, sugar.
Oh my god. Wait, are we dead? Oh no, thank god. Jesus, that was a terrible view for him. Alright. I'm gonna finish her off. Okay.
Okay, guys, better look out for this girl because she'll stick you right up her butt. It's Rhonda.
What?
Down the hallway, quickly. My turn.
So should we really just run away? Wait, what's his? Oh yeah, his finisher. We'll do it now. This is hilarious.
Watch out for our next dancer, people. She's the undefeated titan of twerking. Say hello to Trixie.
Jesus Christ, that's terrible. Oh, God. Good Lord. Why? Nope, I can't do this. There we go, I can do this though.
You never forget your first trick.
Oh, you little bastard, don't fuck up. Don't get him, Bootay.
Look out, ladies and gents.
guys, here comes the queen of quippies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's Spontaneous Boutane.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks.
I hear that some miners need some crushing.
You get him,
Boutane! What the fuck is that? What the hell? I don't know what to do.
I'm gonna break every bone in your body with my booty, baby. If you run now, you may live to brag about this.
Okay. Alright, they don't have a lot of health. Do I have to actually fight her? I can't do anything! I think we're gonna stop here for tonight. I don't know what to do here. And yeah, we put in 3 hours, so Twitch, Twitter, YouTube. Good God. I'll see you all tomorrow. Later.